As a UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador, I've spent time with children in Angola, Chad, Central African Republic, Cameroon, the Democratic Republic of Congo, Guinea, Haiti, the occupied Palestinian territories, Sudan, and Uganda. These are the world's most vulnerable children. Many of them have been impacted by conflict or emergencies, often forcing them to flee and being without access to food, clean water, health care, education, or protection. These children must not be forgotten. In fact, reaching the world's poorest and most vulnerable children and their families offers the best hope of achieving the Millennium Development Goals by 2015. Just imagine what we can do together.